A reward for information on the 2017 killings of two teenage girls in Delphi receives a recent donation of $100,000. Indiana State Police say a recent anonymous donation came in for more info. The total is now $325,000 in total. The reward is for any information that leads to any conviction of the deaths of Abigail Williams and Liberty German. They were found one day after they disappeared while walking near Monon High Bridge.